So once again, welcome friends to my YouTube channel, Programming with Nitin. Please subscribe my channel, and if you like my videos, please like and share. So today we are going to learn about the operators. Operators are the mathematical expressions by which we can perform operations on the variables. Like in maths, plus, minus, multiply, divide operators are there. Do the calculations. Similarly, in C programming language, some type of operators are there to perform the mathematical operations. So today we are going to learn all type of operators in C programming language. So first I am starting from my basic code, that is comment for the topic of the video, that is operators in C programming language. Okay, after this I am including my header files, that is stdio standard input output header file .h and hash include conio .h. Okay, next is the main function void main get ch clrscr. Now I am starting from the first type of operator, that is arithmetic operators. Okay, so first I have to define two variables, that is a equals to 10, and initialize that variable by any value, and integer b equals to 20. Okay, next I have to define one more variable, that is c, for the output, or we can say that output type of variable, answer variable. Okay, so in arithmetic operation, in arithmetic operators, there are basically four type of operators are there, that is b plus a. Okay, or we can use the operators without the third variable directly, like this. A comma b comma a plus b. Okay, similarly copy the statement and again print the statement four times. Okay, so in first statement I had written that sum of a plus b is, next is b minus a is multiply of a into b is and divide of b divided by a. Okay, And now fifth one is, like this. Okay, so here we used our five types of arithmetic operators. So now by compiling the program, no error is found. Now run, so no output is there. We have to find what is the problem here. So this is the problem. You had write get ch first and CLRSTR after, so it will clean the screen after showing the output. Okay, CR and get CH. So again I am compiling my program. It is saying error CLRSCR. Okay, now so see, all statement will come in a single line because I had not used the slash n. So I have to use slash n here first. So all statement will print in different line. Okay. Now I'm again compiling my program and running my program. So see, ten plus 2, 30. 20 minus 10, 30. Maybe some error I had written. See, here is the mistake. 10 plus 20, 30. 20 minus 10, 10. 10 into 20, 200. 20 divided by 10, 2. 20% D. Here is some more problem is there. So first, I have to sort out the problem. This is the quotient symbol. It will return the quotient of the 20 divided by 10 and it will return the remainder of the 20 divided by 10. So what I am doing here, I am printing the values with the symbols, but percent is the symbol that is used with that percent D also, so it is not printing here. So for that, what I have to do, I have to make here. Now I am compiling my program and running my program. So all sentence will print in a same line. So for printing in different line, I am using slash n, slash n, slash n, slash n. Again compiling my program and running my program. See, here is a little problem of percent D. So I will remove here the percent D. Okay, now next is, see, remainder will be 0 because no remainder is there. Quotient is 2, multiplication is 200, minus is 10 and plus is 30. Okay, so this is the arithmetic operators. Now next is relational operators. So I am copying this statement and pasting it here. Okay, so A less than B in relation operator, we have to check A less than B. Is it true or false? A less than B. Okay. For a time ए ग्रेटर देन बी, ए ग्रेटर देन बी, परसेंट डी, ए ग्रेटर देन बी। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज ए इक्वल इक्वल्स बी, ए इक्वल इक्वल बी। नेक्स्ट इज ए लेस देन इक्वल बी, ए लेस देन इक्वल बी। नेक्स्ट इज ए ग्रेटर देन इक्वल बी, ए ग्रेटर देन इक्वल बी। दीज आर द रिलेशनल ऑपरेटर्स। सो नाउ आई एम कंपाइलिंग माई प्रोग्राम एंड एग्जीक्यूटिंग माई प्रोग्राम। सी स्लैश एन, ओके। नाउ सी ए लेस देन बी, 0 0 मीन्स फॉल्स, ए ग्रेटर देन बी, 1 मीन्स ट्रू, ए इक्वल इक्वल टू बी, फॉल्स, ए लेस देन इक्वल टू बी, फॉल्स, ए ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू बी, ट्रू। ओके, एंड ए नॉट इक्वल टू बी, दैट वन ऑल्सो वी हैव टू चेक। ए नॉट इक्वल टू बी। ओके, नाउ अगेन आई एम कंपाइलिंग माई प्रोग्राम एंड रनिंग माई प्रोग्राम। सी ट्रू। So here we had seen the arithmetic operators and relational operators. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel, like my video, share my video to others. And in next video, we will discuss about the remaining operators of the C programming language. Thank you.